different innovations. Go for different seminars worldwide. See them, talk to them, right? While touring. And you can run a bunch of so many areas. See, talk to your friends. Survey, do some survey. Analysis, ask to give the analysis. How much you are spending, how much you are going to get. What is the sustainable to longevity of this product? If I start a new product, if you have in 5 years life, in 5 years somebody is coming, my network is going to be affected. Plus, any business can look into break even point. What do you mean break even point? No losses, no profits. Maybe 3 years of gain of year. If it exceeds the gain of year, the business is meaningless. If any business getting profits after 5 years, the business is producing loss because better not be. The break-even point says 3 to 3.5 years where you can start profit. Right? The 3.5 years is a cutoff point where you can see no return, sorry, no loss, no profit. You will get your requirements. But after 3.5 years, you will get our. So you see that which business will get, because every technology has a right. Shelf life, 4 years, 5 years, new technology coming back. That's what I am doing. Wonderful example is Nokia. Nokia simply coming to wonderful technology. The first analog to digital company is analog to digital. The first company, they identified India is 100% business. They want to come with the different segments, premium, medium, right, classic, whatever, small. So they already assessed 100% business will be there because most of the Indians are going to suit. And you will use even small fleet owner, small they have the sheep owner also, small vegetable vendor also. That is happening to Nokia. But Nokia felt this is my job. Nobody will touch this technology, nobody will come. We just there's such a giant step, very famous. Other CEOs of other international famous agencies always high on India because India is the more lucrative for so many agencies. The purchasing pattern of Indian customers are my business, you can't tell millions, tiers of rupees per hour. Any cell phone you get it, 40,000, 50,000, 1,000, 1 lakh. Software people will see that features there. The first salary will pay. They have seen the tendency, patterns of purchasing from Indian customers. So many multinational companies are Indian customers. Spending trip, with the movie, 80% cost, say 20% spend. Now completely change, 90% spend, 10 to 20% save.